Ibis. On the inland lakes and rivers, the Ibis could not stay. So it grew its brain and it changed its ways.
An intelligent thing to do, I say.
It's living in the city, it's here today.
I think it's here to stay.
There's an Ibis in my bin. Its neck is long and its beak is thin. Its head is covered in wrinkly skin. What an interesting Ibis. There's an Ibis in my bin. Its neck is long and its beak is thin. It's an ibis, not a chicken. It's a most impressive bird. Don't listen to the silly names you possibly have.